Today we're going to change out the thermal paste as well as the thermal pads in my PS4 Pro, and we're going to start right now. What's up, guys? Reckless here. Welcome to Guardian Watcher. So today we are actually going to go ahead and change out the thermal paste as well as the thermal pads in my PS4 Pro. And we're actually going to do a little bit of cleaning of it as well. Let me pull her out real quick. So she has never been fully internally cleaned as well. This is like a rear exhaust fan, and if you guys can't tell, it's heavily disgusting. So we're going to clean her out, and most likely after we finish this, hopefully that actually recorded, after we finish this, we are hopefully no longer going to need this rear fan. But we will see what happens. But before we get into the video, if you guys would like to see more videos like this or of custom PC building, then go ahead and sub to the channel, turn on notifications, follow me on Twitter, and join the Guardian Watcher Discord. It's a growing community where content creators and streamers can post all of their videos as well as when they go live. A link to the Discord will be in the description box below. So, the first thing I'm going to do is go ahead and take this wonderful thing off. And it was just held on by clips, and it looks oh so disgusting. And a lot of this needs to be cleaned, like, badly, and yeah. So let's go ahead and get to that right now. Now, in order to do this little project of mine, we are going to need a couple of things. First off, we are going to need a wonderful tool set. I'm using mine for my Fix-It, as well as alcohol. I have isopropyl alcohol. It's probably the best for cleaning things when it comes to electronics. A pair of tweezers, scissors, cotton pads, and we are going to be using 1 millimeter thick thermal pads for the change on the ones that's actually in the PlayStation 4 Pro. I have a parts tray here. A magnetic parts tray, just in case anything gets lost. And we are going to be using the Thermal Grizzly Kryonaut thermal paste in order to change out the original stock thermal paste that actually came with the PS4 Pro. And we are going to go ahead and use this wonderful electric duster. So let's go ahead and start getting this done. And that, my friends, is it. A perfectly good, beautiful, clean PS4 Pro with new thermal paste and new thermal pads all over the place. It's amazing. And I will say that I have not ever opened up my PlayStation 4 Pro before, or ever opened up one before, but it was fairly simple and it was easy to keep track of where everything went, except for some of the cables. But yeah, it definitely was a good experience and it works, so yay. And we don't hear that jet engine anymore. And as you guys can see, I have the little fan thing over there. Hammer's in the way. But I'm not going to use it anymore. I don't need to. My PlayStation 4 Pro is clean. And it's going to stay that way until the wonderful PS5 comes out. And that, my friends, brings us to the end of the video. Toss a like on the video if you enjoyed it. And feel free to watch these videos as well. Definitely get subscribed for more videos like this coming at you guys soon. And I will see you guys in the next video.